tonight. I caught her off guard because they're playing with her face, but we started this video anyway. This is the adorable Chloe, and Chloe's ID number is A4782967. And I did want to show you her face just to show you how she just will let you do anything to her. She's very agreeable. She is the fabulous breed of, that I can't pronounce, the Dogue de Bordeaux. Dogue de Bordeaux, but it sounds very fabulous, and if you can pronounce it, you can impress all of your friends with this awesome gal. She is about a year old, so she's still really just had a puppy. She came to the shelter as a stray on December 9th from Baldwin Park, and she weighs 36 pounds. She's pretty much full grown, and she might look a little bigger on video, but she is just 36 pounds. She scored a perfect score on her temp test, so she is pretty much perfectly fabulous. She's great with big dogs and small dogs, and you know, cause she could always benefit from puppy training, but she is very fabulous, very affectionate, very agreeable. You know, she seems very intelligent, so she'd be good and eager to train and please. So if you are looking for a good medium-sized dog that has a fantastically fabulous, unpronounceable name that you can impress all your friends with, and a doggy that you could squish up her face and she's still going to love you and be very affectionate towards you, then this is your gal. We think she's going to make a fabulous family dog, and you should come to the Baldwin Park shelter and check her out and take her home with you, because she would very much like a family to call her own. Right? Yes. Bye-bye, Chloe. You are fabulous.